So, welcome to Electronica 2022. I'm here on the Texas Instruments booth, and I'm here with Errol from the EV charging business. Errol, obviously, electrical cars, electrical vehicles is a big thing, and those vehicles need charging. Can you just talk a little bit about what you see as the trends in EV charging?
Oh yeah, certainly, definitely. So what we see today is, we have EV chargers. Electric vehicles are becoming a big part of, you know, the renewable energy sort of market, right? And emissions is being a big deal within the industry as we see investments all over the world. Now, the big thing about that is that cars are a big part of that, and those need to be connected to the grid and somehow, and this whole ecosystem of connection. And with that, we start to see more smarts within being able to identify your car, smarts as far as being able to connect and optimize charging, and also purchasing, right, such as like plug and play.
So
those are some of the areas that we're focusing on today, actually, with TI Parts and trying to enable solutions from a subsystem solution perspective.
And so we're here, you've got several demonstrations that we're showing to customers. Could you just talk a little bit through about the technology that we're actually demonstrating today?
Oh, yes. So part of that, actually, as you can see behind us, is wireless. Wireless is a big part of that. You see on the back end with that OCPP being a big thing, we'll be able to have that interoperability of connecting to a charge point management system. The other thing as well that you see is the interface between the charger and the car. So the charger in the car, you call it the front end communication. As you see within Europe, US, there's ISO 15118, which is a big part of the connectivity. And to simplify it, we're increasing data rates, so that way we can do smart features.
And I also think we have a demonstration here that's talking through about Matter.
Can you just explain
a little bit about what that is and why our customers will care?
So on the back end, right, being able to communicate these different data rates, an industrial side, a commercial side, you have like OCPP. On a residential side, you would probably want to connect maybe to your phone, be able to see when your car is charged or how much time it takes for it to charge. So to do that, to interconnect with all the ecosystem, like smart homes, we could do that actually with Matter.
So thank you, Errol. If you want to find out more about what TI is doing on vehicle electrification, EV charging, and on Matter, please go to TI.com.